2:35 to go. Scramble at center, Dadnoff. He shoots to the empty net, and he scores! Two goals in the third for Dadnoff. 5-2, Panthers.
Wow, well, there were some nervous seconds there when the Panthers unable to clear the puck once they got in the neutral zone. Now, remember, they're trying to get a line change as well. Dadnoff jumps onto the ice. The puck jumps onto his stick, and he just lofts it all the way down. It was deflected, but it found the empty net. And the Panthers